My name is David von Kampen. I am a composer from Lincoln, Nebraska. I teach at two different schools, at Concordia University in Seward. I teach applied composition lessons, and at the University of Nebraska, Lincoln. I am a lecturer there as well, where I teach theory and ear training and direct the jazz singers. My degrees are all in composition. I got my undergrad and master's degree at the University of Nebraska, and then did my doctorate down at the University of Kansas in Lawrence. And when I was there, I was a graduate assistant working in the theory department and the jazz department. It's all work, but it is mostly things that I really enjoy, so it doesn't feel like work in the sense of, you know, wishing I didn't have to do it. It can be difficult and it's definitely time consuming, but I pretty much enjoy every aspect of my teaching and composing careers. I'd say of all the things I do, my favorite are directing the jazz singers at UNL and teaching the composition students in Seward, and then also just generally composing, working with ensembles and writing music for various groups and projects. It's a diverse career, and I feel really lucky to be able to go from one thing to another and not have to do the exact same thing every day. I don't think there was one event that made me decide I wanted to go into music. It was something that I felt confident at from a really young age, and as I went through grade school and high school, I think it just sort of over time became clear that that was what I was supposed to be doing. If I wasn't a musician, I would probably be some sort of journalist or maybe an English teacher. But both of those sound a lot worse than music, so I'm glad music was an option. If someone was going to go and be a music major, I guess my words of wisdom would be get really good at the piano, as good as you can be, and sing every day. I don't mean like a concert pianist, like the technique, but get comfortable at the piano and get comfortable like playing chords and try to play things by ear and try to get good at sight reading. Those piano skills will go a long way if you are going into music. And if you're not going into music, or for anyone else, do I have a favorite Bible verse? My confirmation verse is Philippians 3, 10 and 11. But there are a lot of good ones, so read your Bible.